Hi, this is Patel Bedwood 2006 from Mookaport.com doing a quick how-to for you guys again. I don't know, it's fourth or fifth how-to of the day. This time, if you've got a harsh smoke, what you want to do is let the take your collars off first off. Let your bowl cool down for a few minutes, like just so you burn a bit of the tobacco or it's getting harsh. Well, it wouldn't work for a fucker because that's generally harsh anyway, but for most of our tobaccos, if it gets harsh, take your collars off, let your bowl cool down for a bit and then purge it. The chamber's cleared, and then you want make sure you don't grab this if it's really hot. Just get rid of the cold remnants from the top and then blow through. And you want to keep blowing until there's no more smoke left. And the smoke's got minimum there. And you just let it sit for a few minutes and let it cool down by itself generally, and then put the coals back on and then carry on smoking. That's how you reduce the harshness of the tobacco if you've burnt a bit of it.